such a sweet. Sabaze, why is it? Run it up, all this game, bag it up, then come right away. What's your status? Yeah, might hit your address if I'm on a map. Jet right to you, I can't do no traps. I can't do no lacks.
Can I be honest? I think I can speak for everybody. I think this might be the first, like, Marvel show people, like, I might skip this one.
Bro, this shit gonna be ass.
My fault, bro. Like, no offense to my dude, Hawkeye. No, bro. Hawkeye, it is no offense, fam. You was an OG member. You were part of the OG six, bro. I don't mean to disrespect you. No. But, fam, you're not the most interesting character, bro.
Dude, I was gonna...
It ain't even like, oh, this show might be ass. Because it has a chance to be good, bro.
Hey, we saw the same thing about the Ten Rings, right?
Yeah, Shang-Chi, yeah.
We saw the same thing.
I will say this. If this show is amazing, people are going to say this is the best based on what you said in the No Expectations.
Mm-hmm. He still got, like, I bet it's going to be a good movie. Like,
no, it's a show.
Oh, it's a show? That's right, it's a show.
Yeah. They want to give his ass a movie. No offense, Hawkeye. I mean, Ronin. I forgot he's Ronin now. No offense, bro, but I wouldn't give you a movie either. Shit, I wouldn't even give Black Widow a movie. She's a show-ass hero. Bro. She's not a movie. No, she's not worthy of a movie. She's not worthy of a damn movie, bro.
I don't even think Hawkeye really is either.
Hawkeye's not worthy of a movie. Fuck no.
Nah. Bro, this is definitely gonna be one of the movies. It's like, I'll wait until Spider-Man. Eternals. I think it's the next one, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be like, I'm good.
But if this show is good, People are gonna say it's the best for sure. Facts, just based off, like, it's gonna sweep everybody away.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be like, rather, there is no gonna be in between, but like, you're like, oh yeah, no.
You're right. It's not gonna be in between. It's gonna be ass or fucking amazing. People is not gonna have no in between with this show. You is not lying. Mm-hmm. That is pure facts.
Oh, Pup, I ain't did this shit for long.
This is the first Christmas we've had together in years. I love you guys. I'm making up for some lost time.
Thanks,
authorities are wondering if the masked vigilante who terrorized the city's underworld is back.
The past is caught up with me.
Should we be worried?
No, it's nothing. I'll be home for Christmas. I promise.
No, you're not. So was he an anti-hero? I think they're gonna really like confirm he was an anti-hero during that time.
Yeah,
he killed. I don't think killer makes you a villain though. That's all. I know what you mean though. This ain't no Batman ass shit.
Listen.
I'm gonna be real. Yeah, we were still talking shit about you.
I ain't even sure. Like, oh, I'm gonna take it back. This shit look
good. It look cold.
I'm like, cold. I'm putting like this. You know, for a Hawkeye show, this looks cold.
Okay.
You gotta think. Okay. Bro, damn. It's like, I don't give Hawkeye the same scale I give Thor.
Yeah.
Like, fuck no. No offense, bro. Hawkeye, you a cool dude.
What I think is gonna happen is Valentino, the girl from the end of
End of Falcon and the
Winter Soldier. Yeah, the purple with the purple stripe.
Yeah.
Cause remember at the end of if you haven't seen Black Widow, then
whoops,
sorry, but you remember at the end of Black Widow. Black Widow's sister, he handed her, remember she handed her that tablet?
The postcard.
Them might be the people that's after her. Like, Black Widow's sister might be after Hawkeye.
Oh.
Or Ronin.
Yeah, because at the end of,
Yeah.
This nigga. Bro, yeah. You remember too much.
I only seen Black Widow once. I wasn't about to see that again, but I remember it for sure. It seemed like an important scene because the actor who was playing Natasha's sister is supposed to be in the show. So I think we might see Valentino try to get Kate Bishop. I think what Valentino is doing is assembling the Thunderbolts.
Yeah.
Thunderbolt Ross's I think that's what this whole show is about. Just building that up. And if we get a Dark Avengers or a Secret Avengers, but villains.
Or agent Dark Agents or whatever. I mean, damn, what's it called?
I think I know what you're talking about. On top of, and we pretty much getting Young Avengers with,
bro.
Wanda's children, and then Isaiah Bradley's grandson, and I feel like what they doing with the shows is, they kind of making them like comic book mini runs. Like, the mini runs are not
important. Damn, I ain't never heard no one put it like that. Is like,
yeah,
that is
the perfect comparison.
That is a perfect comparison.
Like, the mini runs are not important, but if you want to know the full story,
yes,
it will
it's
be
like filler.
Perfect. Yes,
it's like filler, friend. Like in anime, it's like filler. It's like you don't gotta watch it, but if you like the characters and you want to see them, like
nah. But some of this stuff is a little bit more like important to where I can't even say it. Like
it's filler ain't
filler. Most of no, all fillers.
Borderline,
bro, like that's what I really think they're gonna do. They gonna have a Thunderbolt because we're getting a Thunderbolt show.
Yeah,
we're getting a Thunderbolt show, and I think we're getting that after Ironheart,
right? I think it's after. It's Ironheart.
Yeah, we getting after Ironheart. We getting Iron Wars. I like how they doing that though. Like the little pieces, like. You don't have to watch it.
I feel like it's building the song.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Yo.
Like,
yeah,
you don't have to watch it for whatever it's building to be awesome, but whatever it is building to reward you, you should watch this.
Exactly. It's a reward.
It's like, it is a reward.
If you've been paying attention, yeah. If you want to be rewarded, that is perfect. That's probably, if you want to be rewarded with watching these shows, so I feel like, yeah. But I feel like if you're just watching the movies, they're going to make it to where you can still catch on. But you're not going to get the full scale of it.
Yeah. Like, it's still going to be an amazing show. Like, whatever it's building up to is going to be amazing. But, like, for the, I think we really learned that with Endgame. Like, we really learned that with Infinity War and Endgame. Whenever you watch,
if you paid attention to every detail, it pays off.
And now that people have realized that, they're doing it again.
In the shows, but, like, in a bigger
aspect.
Yeah.
And they realize that, damn. So Marvel's smart as hell.
But the only thing is, it's kind of hard for you to have, because in a way, these can be viewed as important plot points.
Especially, yeah, Loki.
Especially show like Loki, WandaVision.
Yeah.
Like, those can be viewed as important. I find it kind of... I'm questioning Marvel. How are you going to do that to the people who, like...
Don't have any place?
Yeah, that too. People who just don't watch it. Because you can probably legally stream this stuff, maybe. Like,
you can illegally stream
anything. Yeah, exactly.
You can illegally stream anything you want. This is probably going to... Actually, after seeing this trailer, I would say it's going to be kind of high mid.
High mid? That's your prediction?
Kind of high mid. Okay. Like, it's going to be mid, but like, it's mid, but like, it's kind of high.
You know what? I'm going to jump the gun.
I feel like Marvel knows people don't give a fuck about
Hawkeye. I feel like Marvel knows they don't care. Yeah. So they're going to throw something in that.
I feel like Marvel knows. Like, naturally, a lot of people don't give a fuck about a dude shooting an arrow. When you got a space god, you got.
Space god. You got.
Yeah, bro. You got all these. You got other shit. You just got another mother. Like, I think that's the problem. Black Widow face. It just came after too much better shit. But I think that's about it. Oh yeah, my prediction. I think this might be a high 7, low 8.
Oh hell no, man! What the fuck?
Low 8, bro.
If we say 5 is like the point of like
mid, 4 is
okay. Then I say like high 7. I mean, low 7, high 6.
I could see a mid 6 though. Mid 6 is very Hawkeye-ish.
That screams Hawkeye.
No, bro. Y'all probably like, damn, you hate Hawkeye. Nah, bro. Yeah. I'm just a realist, fam.
Tell me how y'all feel about the show. Am I just hating on Hawkeye? Am I just a bitch-ass dude for hating on Hawkeye like this?
I really hope Hawkeye doesn't be one of those things. Like, they're expecting it to perform how
Soldier did. Yeah.
They're not expecting it to perform how... WandaVision did, and like Loki, because it's not.
Yeah,
it's
I'm gonna say, bro, do not come in this with just like
WandaVision. Oh, it's gonna be a great show. I've been so piped.
Yo, no, just expect a straight to the point, thorough ground story.
I think that's what that is like.
Yeah.
If I get that, I'm happy.
Yeah.
Yeah. If I get that, I'm happy. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. You'll know when all I drop. Follow me on all my social medias. And, you know.